With the WWE superstar that won the Royal Rumble on your birth year, this is mine.